You might have noticed your Facebook page today is full of a red and pink icon, and that is because the Supreme Court is taking up the issue of gay marriage. The Human Rights Campaign's logo actually is blue and gold. They changed their logo to red and pink in support of gay marriage, and they asked everybody on Facebook to change their profile picture to show that same support. George Takei, who has a very popular Facebook page with about 4 million fans, is a outspoken supporter of gay marriage, and he asked his fans to start changing their profile picture as well. He had 50,000 likes and 20,000 shares on that as of this morning, and I'm sure that's a lot higher as of right now, and it's spread like wildfire. People are actually modifying the modified icon by adding hearts and rainbows, and they're really showing their support for gay marriage. And we asked some people locally what they thought about it. A lot of people have decided to change their icon, and a lot of people said that they didn't feel that there was a real need to change their icon, that they can find other ways to support the cause, but that they are on board in other ways.